I know in various writings you've done, including, I believe, a letter written recently to Archbishop Gomez, you've indicated that there were mistakes made in the 1980s while you were Archbishop. Was any part of your handling of the Father Nicolas Aguilar-Rivera case one of those mistakes?
In my recollection, no.
Sort of the same question. Santiago Tamayo, any part of your handling of Father Tamayo since you became Archbishop a mistake?
No.